Hello everyone, welcome to Forex Trade One. So today we are back with Strategy 22 part 3, and last video part 2 we have published on 8th of September, and almost within 10 to 12 days we are again back with a part 3 update. In previous video part 2 you can check a YouTube description where you will get a strategy detail along with a trading account statement and what was the profit update, everything it is available. So starting for the part 3 with the trading account history. So here we have a complete trading account history available, and we will select a custom period so we can get all history starting from the beginning. And the very first thing, as it's already loaded, the very first thing important, order ID. You can match order ID from the very first update part 1. This order ID will remain same with trading account statement. Also you can verify that this is the same account. Consistently we are updating and it is giving profit. Okay, so now we are scrolling down and we will see what are the current profit rates and how much profit has increased. Yeah, here we are, and as you can see, $131,000 net profit right now, and this is the current balance, which is $131,686. So from last update, as you can see, profit has increased, and this is the current balance right now, and this is the current profit. These all the trades mostly with the euro and GBP as per our strategy. We will see same thing with the trading account statement with the statistics. And here we have a trading account statement. As you can see the graph, it is constantly it is going up. And here is the total net profit update. Profit factor is 4.42. Total number of trades 4,539. Average profit and loss 46.47 and 43.80. So it will give us a risk reward ratio. So calculating a risk reward ratio from the average profit and loss, it is 1:1.06, and calculating a break even point from the average profit and loss, the risk reward, it's nearly 48%. Calculating and comparing a current account accuracy with the break-even point, you can see 80% right now. So we can say we are up by 32% than the requirement. If it goes below 48%, it will be turned into a loss, but our accuracy is more than 32% than the requirements. So it's giving a very good profit and very consistent results. If you also want to get the same profit, you can ask for a Strategy 22 connection on your account. Thank you so much for watching this video.